The idea was really to develop the skin according to exact performative criteria behind the skin itself, and to specifically figure that out in each apartment. So all the apartments, there's about 5 different layouts which are distributed throughout the tower. The idea of penthouse always being on the top is counteracted by making actually 5 duplexes throughout the whole building, which are double height. And to think of the ground floor as slightly lifted. So there is a huge parking lot behind which slips under the building. So there's 2 kind of programmatic devices going on. There's a restaurant on the ground, which we call ground floor, which is slightly lifted. So the people for the restaurant go up, and the actual residents either go down from the street or actually drive up the parking lot and automatically come down at the right level. So there is a kind of a split entry there. The skin itself is a combination of aluminum and glass, and it's probably manufactured in India right now. It's kind of snowy, I think. Okay.